armpits.
They're both farm cats.
Felicia likes Chick's baby. And Daphne, her baby. They help catch the mice.
And we're looking for baby kittens that help them do their job.
This is Freddie.
Freddie Mercury. He is 3 years old.
And we have him for 1 year. Freddy is a bearded dragon.
Bearded dragons can live up to 13 years.
Freddy eats crickets, mealworms and vegetables.
And leafy greens. His favourites are kale and parsley.
Freddy likes to play in the bath.
And watch TV.
Bearded dragons originate from Australia.
Their name comes from the beard on the underside of his throat.
Don't crawl on my back!
Bearded dragons' beards can turn black for different reasons.
Like regulating their body temperature.
If they're cold. An extended family guest.
Leroy, he's a chinchilla and he is 4 years old. They can live up to 22 years old.
And they have long tails and kind of look like squirrels. They're very clean and usually quite shy.
They are herbivores and come from South America.
In the wild, they would eat grass,
low-growing plants, and barks off trees. We feed him apples, pears, and kale.
Chinchilla mix and grapes. He has a tall cage, so he can run around in.
He has a sand bath that he really loves to roll in.
He sleeps in a wee hidey hole where he is now.
We just love Leroy.
Wow, Mrs. McFadyen, you can really dance!
Wow, you can really dance, Katita!
They went do-do-do!
I went do-do-do!
We said we both be dancing all this time, but they're going to dance!
This is Tim, our newest addition to our family. We rescued him.
My granny and grandpa in Australia bought me his tank and the equipment for an early birthday present. Thank you. Tim is a musk turtle. He is 5 years old and he is 5 inches wide. Musk turtles are aquatic turtles, so they need an aquatic habitat.
Aquarium, but also needs a bit to bask on. This allows Tim to regulate his body temperature and dry his shell after a swim.
He also needs to monitor Tim's temperature of his water,
making sure it's 75 degrees Fahrenheit.
Musk turtles are aquatic carnivores and they feed on aquatic insects and worms in the wild.
I like staple greens like lettuce.
And they also like mealworms and shrimps. Feeding Tim is a great way for us to bond with him.
I'm Hugo.
And I'm Kitty Ada.
These are our vlogs.
Hashtag Hugo and Kitty Ada on Insta.